What's up, guys? Welcome back to Trove. Welcome back to the weekly giveaway video event. Really not much else to say than let me load up all comments from the previous week and share some awesome prizes. And alright, everyone, all comments have been loaded. Apparently only 159 people from 800 plus that watched the giveaway video who are interested in getting goodies, so oh well, this is who we're gonna play with. I can only wish you all good luck, everyone. Let us begin. We got a Star Game Pia, a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Ring, and a Rare Fish. This bundle is gonna go to... I have PS4, YPC, and PS4 can't play together, but anyway. Pixel 567, but let me get this straight. Are you having a PS4 account and not a PC one? Not really sure, but I'm gonna save your name anyway. A little bit confusing, but anyway, I'm gonna paste it right here. Right, so as for your question, I'm wondering the same. I definitely wished for PC and consoles to play together, but oh well, I guess they have to have... They got different servers. Well, moving on to the next prize, made up of a Prancing Pia headstyle, a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Ring, and a Rare Fish, which is gonna go to... Is this working? Did it? Jam? Okay, I think I broke it. Pixie, you broke my comment loader! Let me refresh the page. Okay, right, so the winner of the second prize is gonna be, hopefully this time it's working, yeah, there you go, Faza, what? A Faza Castlerand. Is that even close? Probably not, but oh well, you've won, so congratulations. Then we have a Diggsly Ally, a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Item, and a Rare Fish going to Justin 001. Congratulations! Then we have a Bashful Love Bug, a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Item, and a Rare Fish. These are gonna be going to... I am Kim, congratulations! Next, we have a pair of wings! We also have a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Item, and a Rare Fish. These will go to... Mad Ben BNS. Hello, YouTuber! Never win this event before? Oh well, this is your time to shine, Mad Ben! Congratulations! Next, we got quite a random prize. Yeah, we got a Neon City Terraformer, a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Ring, and a Rare Fish. This bundle is gonna go to Star Battle 08. No, I cannot believe this. Well, the prize isn't that amazing, but what is the fact you've won double. Yeah, you double won in my giveaways. Is that even how you say it? What I'm struggling to say is this is the second time you win in a row. Which is, wow, rather amazing, congratulations. If only you would have been the jackpot, right? Anyway, moving on, we got a Trove of Wonder Chest, we got a Forged Stellar Soul, we got a Stellar Ring, and a Rare Fish. These items are gonna be going to, what, Flipper CZ, congratulations. Flipper says, thanks for your giveaways, Fafy, also keep up the good work, and good luck, everyone. Thank you very much for your kind message, congratulations once more. Next, we have a Dormant Pia Dragon Egg. We got a Forged Stellar Soul, a Stellar Ring, and a Rare Fish. These are gonna be going to Doody underscore Da. Is that it? Oh well, you won! Congratulations! And now, the final bundle of this week, the 50,000 Flux, the Forged Stellar Soul, the Stellar Ring, and the Rare Fish is gonna go to... Lake GoPot! I actually heard about this lake recent. This is strange. Also your YouTube name, damn, Lake Gopota, congratulations. Wow, so by looking up, trying to look up the Lake Gopota thingy, apparently there's no such lake, there's a troll, and I think I just remember his username, right? But in the process, I accidentally refreshed the page. Anyway, I'm gonna save your name and move on. What a weird deja vu feeling I just had. Anyway, now time for the grand jackpot, the Joyous Dragon Egg. Yeah, this one is gonna go to randomly pick the Fat Aussie. Wow, enjoying your vids, mate? Well, glad to hear, and congratulations for your egg. That sounds rather peculiar, congratulations for your egg, doesn't it? should just say congratulations. Congratulations on winning the jackpot. Good job. And like I always say, congratulations to you, but also to everyone else who took part. Good job, everyone. Don't be disappointed if you didn't manage to snatch a prize this edition. I'm hosting such events on a weekly basis. Wow, while saying that, I just realized I forgot to host the code giveaway for console people. God, I feel so terrible. If you hear this, I'm deeply sorry. I was expected to host a code giveaway every week, right? To try and compensate, because I've been doing so many PC-only giveaways. But wow, I totally forgot about those codes. Wow, I'm terrible. Anyway, moving on though. This is the part where I basically explain how you guys can get your prizes, and that's simply done by sending me a private message on our Discord server, link for which can be found in the video description. Simply, I don't know, click my name found in the rules tab, or if I'm online, which I should be for the most of the day, right? Just click my name, send me that private message, include your username and save you one. That's pretty much it. Simple enough, right? Yeah, so I'll be waiting for you on our Discord server. In the meantime, let me also announce the rules. That sounds something like this. All giveaway videos are posted on Saturday 4 p.m. GMT. They start with drawing the winners out from last week's comment section, then proceed with a brand new giveaway being opened. To have a chance at winning anything from this new giveaway, you need to like the video and leave a comment with your Trove username. Keep in mind though, these giveaways only work on PC. I cannot cross-platform trade, unfortunately, so yeah, it's only a PC event. Also, have in mind not to leave multiple comments, that's gonna take you out of the contest. And sensible stuff such as watch out for typos, try and type your name right. You got 6 days to leave your Trove name in the comments. After 6 days, this video title will say ended in caps. Finally, all prizes won can only be claimed within 6 days by sending me that private message I mentioned earlier on our Discord server, link for which is in the description. And alright everyone, I've already kinda decided the lineup for this week. Yeah, there you go, this is what it looks like. This is the brand new inventory for the week that's up to come, and it's made out of various goodies, I meant to say, such as, well, a column full of Starglint safeguard headstyles, a column full of Forge Stellar. I just checked the Forge Stellar soul price and it's only 500 flux. Forge. I thought it was somewhere. Forge Stellar. I thought it was somewhere in the heights of 1k or something, but wow, it's so cheap nowadays. Not sure if it's even worth adding it. Anyway, but yeah, lots of 4 Stellar Souls, lots of Starglint Pia headstyles, also lots of rare fish, and let's have a closer look on these. We got the popular Poptopus, Dry Bones, Gloomfish, Zepaparil, okay, Pressurized Gumfish, Chocodile, Protonic Pyronite, Charred Hubhugger, and Soaring Flamefish are in the lineup for this week. Then on the left side here, we got various stuff such as the Prancing Pia headstyle, the Shell Pia headstyle, the Digsly Ally, a Golden Watering Can. I'm wondering, how much is that? I don't think that's too expensive, but hopefully over 1k, really. Golden Watering. Okay, thank God. What else? A Starglint Pia mount, a Neon City Luminopolis Terraformer, a Trove of Wonder, a Dormant Pia Dragon Egg, 100,000 flux, that's a mini jackpot usually, and the Magic Trove Carpet. Yeah, never had such a jackpot before. Let's see how much is this Magic Trove Carpet. Yeah. 350, saying yeah too often, right? 350,000 flux, obviously. 350,000 plus. Wow. Quite the jackpot right here. A Magic Trove Carpet. If you don't know what it looks like, because of course you can opt to sell it. Magic Trove Carpet, there you go. So 50 mastery points for this mount, and it flies, which is weird. I thought all flying mounts had at least 100. Mastery to give, but oh well, this is a special one, 50 mastery points for it, and this is what it looks like. You can of course opt to sell it for 350k at minimum. It's actually way more, right? Yeah. Maybe 390 if you're lucky. Better not accidentally click that. Right, so there you have it. This is the lineup for the week that's up to come. As always, if you wish to have a chance at winning anything from what I just mentioned, all you have to do is to be subscribed, like the video, and leave a comment with your Trove username. That is all you have to do. And on this note, we are gonna end today's giveaway event. So thank you very much for watching, to everyone who's taking part. Good luck winning. And I will see you on the next one.